The question is in exactly the same form every time and reads in hindsight, do you think Britain was right or wrong to vote to leave the European Union? I've put a little green tick against those polls where more thought it was right than wrong and a red one alongside where more thought it was wrong. Those polls where opinion was equally divided have been left unmarked. What is very clear is that from referendum to Mrs. May calling the general election on April 14, only one poll had wrong ahead, three had it evenly split and the rest all had right ahead. In the 11 polls since the general election, only two have green ticks, the last one more than 2 months ago. We now have a run of 6 polls with 5 showing wrong leads. Overall, this suggests that opinion might just be shifting, though, of course, we need more polling. Mike Smithson.